Welcome everybody to a brand new video on my YouTube channel, and today we are going to talk about this beautiful ENL AKM, and this is probably one of the most realistic AKs you can get in the airsoft world. And the reason for that is this AK contains real firearm parts. So I will say to you guys, sit back, relax and enjoy the video. This beautiful AK is made by MI and Land Arms together, aka ENL, and one of the factories also makes real steel AKs, and that's the reason why this AK also contains real parts. The parts on this airsoft replica that are from a real firearm are the front sight, the rear sight, the cleaning rod, the gas piston and the grip, the wood grip, the wood stock. That's all from a real firearm. Next, this AK, the whole body is made of steel with a blue finish to it, so you need to keep it clean or it will get rusty. Next to that, the bolts, it's steel. The selector switch, it's steel. The dust cover, it's steel. The magazine, it's steel. The trigger, it's steel. The trigger guard, it's steel. The barrel, it's steel. It's just all steel. This one comes probably the closest to a real steel AKM. Only the pistol grip is made of plastic. This AK is an AEG, so that means it works on a LiPo battery. I'm using a 1200mAh 7.4 20C LiPo battery, and I will recommend using a long LiPo battery like this one. The reason for that is you need to put the battery underneath the dust cover. But luckily the gas tube is all empty, so you can fit a very long LiPo battery in there. And a little thing, how to use the hop-up system on this AK. It's very easy. Just put the selector switch down and pull the bolt, and there is your hop-up system. And I need to say, it's pretty accurate, the hop-up system. You can use it very well, and it doesn't easily move around when you run with this AK. It stays where you put it. Oh. And that sound of the bolt, that's so satisfying. Amazing, satisfying, I love it. It's a little extra for the real AK lovers. And what makes this AK even more realistic is you can field strip this AK like a real AK. To field strip this AK is very easy. First get the magazine out, then get your dust cover off. If you have the dust cover up, push this forward and push it upwards, and you'll get your spring out. Then select the switch down and pull the bolt out. Select the switch up, of course. Then we go to the front. Very easy, little lever right here on the top. You can see it right there. Push that one up and you can pull the gas tube off. If you got the gas tube off, then you get your cleaning rod out, like this. Use it right here, because there is a little lever in there, and you just push it up with your cleaning rod, like that. Push that forward and you get your grip off. And now you field stripped your AK. And to get everything back, you just need to do everything, but then in reverse. First get your grip, put your grip in here, like this. Then push this part back, push the lever inward. Then you get your gas tube, put your gas tube on there, like this. Put the lever down so the gas tube stays stuck. You get your cleaning rod, put that one back in there. You have a hole, slide it through there like this, and push a little bit down and it's locked in place. Then you get your slide, put that back, slide it in like that. You get your spring, make sure the spring aligns well with the holes, and then just push it inwards like that. Get your dust cover back on it like this. Get your magazine in there like that. Pull the bolt and get the LiPo battery and you're ready to shoot. Today I'm using the Open Blast 0.25 gram BBs from ASG. Magazine ready, AK ready. Let's get the magazine in here, put it on semi-automatic first. Load it up 30 meters, here we go. And now put it on fully automatic, of course. Maybe put a nice reload in it. Here we go. And again. Amazing. This thing is beautiful. It shoots pretty accurate. I really love it. Shooting with a standard banana magazine is a lot of fun. But I know something that's even more fun. And that's shooting with the drum magazine. Here we go. Oh, this is so amazing. This is really fun. Let's go again. This really never gets old again. Okay, that's enough BBs for today with the drum magazine, but that was really fun to do. No, the video isn't over yet. Don't worry, I have some really nice shots for you guys lined up, so I will crank up the music and I will say to you guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy the nice shots. So, and this is the end of the video, but I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, then please put a big thumbs up. If you like this AK, then please put a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel so you don't miss a video again, and click the notification bell so you're always up to date. And do you want to follow me on social media? That's possible. I have Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat. The links are in the descriptions below, and I will see you in the next one. Oi!